And let's see what he can do here today.
Yep, that'll work. That's fine.
From about 100 yards. That's right out of the copybooks. Exquisite. Be nice to see this one go down. Let's see if they make it. They've made it off to a great start today.
And always a good feeling to have early in the round.
And after a birdie at the last, they take the honour on the hole. Now this one looks to be heading down the runway.
Luke, unfortunately, that got a horrible kick, ended up in the rough.
Opting for the three wood. This one could take a little bounce to the left. And here we are with the third shot. Well, wonderfully played chip shot.
Gotta say, his short game is phenomenal.
And down it goes. So that's back-to-back birdies.
Gotta like it. Two in a row. He's feeling it.
And we've arrived at a par three. Yeah, good swing. This one's heading up onto the green for sure. Yes, anytime you can find the green and have a putt, you'll take it.
He's already made a few birdies today, and this is another good look.
Thank you. Oh, what a great stroke. Oh, just missed. And that should secure the par. Well done. And after that hole, this is how the leaderboard looks. He's currently tied for third.
Not much happening. Moving down the leaderboard, never a good sign.
Well, well played. Already has four wins under the belt this year. Well, that's well played, and a great birdie opportunity coming up here at the fourth. In she goes. Let's head to the next. And JT is currently our leader, teeing off here at the fifth. It's heading to the rough for mine. Setting up in the first cut.
Not as easy and straightforward as yesterday's par, so work to be done.
Well, got some sort of streak going on here. Greens in regulation. What a statistic.
Dare I say, Luke, this player has been in fuego with his approach shots. Another green in regulation.
Hang on, this looks pretty handy. You can mark it down. That's birdie number four today.
Gotta like it. Two in a row.
Here we find ourselves on the tee of a long par four. This one looks to be heading for the sanctuary of the fairway. Looks like a similar approach to yesterday.
They had a good result yesterday. Can't see why they wouldn't have another good one today.
Opting for the four iron here. A wonderful shot. Well played. A chance for birdie here at the sixth.
That starts off on a good line.
Yeah, nice mid-range birdie putt that one. Well, that's certainly a step in the right direction. Keep it going. Lovely momentum for this player after that birdie at the last hole. Keep it rolling.
There are two menacing bunkers on this hole. The far one, the one right in the middle of the fairway. It looks like a zit from the back tee box. That is not the place to be.
That's a good-looking shot there. Coming off a string of three birdies. Opting for the three iron here. Well, that's big boy golf right there.
Using the big boy muscles to get it home in two there.
Oh, you set yourself up with an eagle opportunity. Nice looking putt. Oh, birdie with big wings. Great putt. Justin Thomas is at the top of the leaderboard with a one-shot lead. Well, that's huge momentum there bringing to this hole. Coming off the eagle. Time to hit another good drive. Looks like this one's heading safely for the fairway. Time for the second shot at the eighth. This putt's about 4 feet from the hole. Hey, that's a chance. Mark it down. That's 6 birdies today. Just 2 shots back after that hole. We have a par 3 on this one. Opting for the 6-iron. That's a little wayward.
Well, definitely the wind had to have gotten a hold of that one.
That's the hands of a surgeon. Lovely touch.
Yes, very smooth tempo there on that chip.
Our current leader is enjoying a one-shot lead. Here we find ourselves on the tee of a par 4.
Hi there, John McCarthy here, pleased to be with you as we kick off a little PGA Tour 2K21. We're just about to kick off the first round of action here at this event. Now let's spank that ball into the fairway and begin our round. I've seen you swing better. Let's be careful getting out of here. Might not get all the distance you want in the deep stuff. Someone's going to need to sit right down.
Well, I'm just glad to be out of the deep stuff. This is good.
Okay, third shot. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? And nice putt. Let's move on. And after that one, even par is your score. We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Good job. And this one is around 180 yards to the pin. This approach is heading right of the pin, and this is your third shot. Okay, time to finish up.
All right, see what the scorecard says.
You brought your score down to 1 under after that one. Let's see what happens here on the third hole. Come on, get down on that green.
That approach shot was transcendent.
That putt will drop, and that's your second birdie in a row. Let's get on a streak here. 2 under par for the day after that one. And fourth hole coming up. Well, this drive's looking okay. That's my bad. That one's on me. Sorry about that. We're not in the fairway. Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Looking good. And that was a good putt. And after that hole, you are now 3 under par. par three on this one. Swing didn't feel as clean as I know you can hit it. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. And now we will putt. Nicely played out of the sand. On this hole, we've got this left for par. This putt's good so far. That's in there for par. And that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. We've made it to the 6th hole. Looking pretty good off the tee. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Really well-judged approach there. Now you've got a 7-foot putt. Looking pretty good. Oh, what could have been? Actually, could have been an eagle. Nice putt. That's your 4th birdie of the day. And your score this round is currently 4 under par. This one's a par 4. Nice shot.
second shot here on the seventh. This is our third shot. For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though. And we are going to take another look at that. That's going to bring things down to 5 under par. Best of luck to you on this par four. This one's looking okay off the tee. Here's our second shot on the eighth. This could be a bit long. Let's see how it goes. 20 feet to the hole from here. No, that's going right by the hole, isn't it? This one's a 3-foot putt. All right, let's head to the next. And after that one, you're at 5 under. Teeing up now on hole number 9. Yeah, we'll have that. And this one's about 210 yards or so from the pin. Oh, your approach is heading left.
Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. Oh, nice little chip there. That was a good putt, and it drops in for birdie number 6 on the day. 6 under par currently. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Quite the hook into this one. And hitting into an elevated green on this one. Okay, back on the fairway. Let's see if we can hit that green now. Setting up here now for our third shot. Good job with that chip shot. All right, now let's set our sights to the next.
Okay, so that will keep you at 6 under for the round.
Here we go on the 11th. Oh, this tee shot should work. And this one's about 210 from the pin. This is what our third shot's looking like.
Oh. Nice little chip in for eagle there. Don't get too cocky now. That was amazing, though.
And yeah, I think we're going to have another look at that one. And you're 8 under par currently. And now teeing off on a par 3. Little play, and this is your look at birdie. Well, it's heading towards the hole. And count it. That's a birdie.
Sitting at 9-under for the round.
And teeing off now in a long par 4. Hey-o, look out. All right, from the fairway bunker, let's see how this goes.
Yeah, we're in the fairway out of that bunker.
Okay, here's our third shot. Oh, look at here. Nice chip. Next.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9-under for the round.
And as we tee off on this one, it's a short par 4. Could be fun. Well, that's a hook. Yeesh. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th.
In the rough, but close to the green. Let's chip this on and start putting.
Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Ooh, tough break. Be nice to get this one. This one's for bogey.
And let's see how that adds up.
And after that one, you are at 8-under par. And this hole's a par 4. Something about that sounded a little off. This is very, very sandy. Let's get out of here. Okay, we're back in the fairway. Good job. Okay, third shot. I'm liking that one. Nice chip. Okay, let's head to the next.
Sitting at 8-under for the round.
And we have a par 3 on this one. Solid approach there. Pin high. 10-footer from here. Just killing it out there. That's your eighth birdie of the day. Well done. Okay, 9-under is current score. Wind is blowing left to right. Was tidy. And this is our second shot here on the 17th. Well, that'll work for you. And here you go. Birdie putt coming up here. Good stroke. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. In this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Looking fine from the tee here. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. This one might be a little long. Okay, 13 feet to the hole. Rolled right by. And drop this one in for your par. And there stops, and your round is over. 10 under at the end of your round. Well done. And that was a bit of fun. Thanks so much for the round. I'm glad that you brought me along for the ride. We'll be right back.
Thank you.